The biggest challenge we have, candidly, is in those states that have the more liberal interpretation. If the jurisdiction that the structure is located in requires a complete falling in, it's pretty clear as to what need happen in order to invoke coverage. But in those states which have liberalized the interpretation, liberalized the coverage, sometimes we run into carriers who will reject a claim because they don't feel that it is imminent that the building is going to fall down. So we get into that kind of a conversation that is often quite difficult. So interestingly enough, those jurisdictions which have tried to make it easier to collect in some ways have made it more difficult.